I was in a rush to go down to the town, and I found this. I almost hit it on the road. Do you recognize where that is? Well, maybe now you do. It's a turtle. He's all pulled up in his shell because he's scared. But he's covered in slime and mud. So I'm guessing what he was doing was crossing the road looking for water because his pond dried up. So I decided to bring it home and rescue it. I'm going to go down to the creek now that I got out of my car down there and release it. So there you go. I'm gonna go release this guy. Okay, I'm at the river. Apparently this is where they live. So I'm gonna release him. Let's see if he bolts. Probably will. Come on. Unless he's sick, I don't know. See what he does. Not doing much yet. He is in there. I see him hiding in there. Put him in this bit of water, see what happens. There he goes. There he's moving. Look at the size of the neck on him. The big neck on him. He's alive. He's healthy. I don't know, what do you call that? Long neck turtle? Certainly got a long neck. A glare coming off the trees. Well, it looks to me like he's all right now, so I'll leave him be. Oh, frogs croaking all over the place around here.